Why is not this not working?
Oh, it's the bracket.
That sucks. I guess I need a good one. I hope I get this done before we have to leave. This thing's pretty durable. I hope so. You ever have those moments where you think to yourself, self,
one more.
You might have bit off a little bit more than you could chew here. Ladies and gentlemen in the audience, this is me realizing that I probably should have paid somebody to do this. But it's a little late for that. I lost the washer, which is exactly what I was not wanting to do. There it is. Welcome to the RV New Adventure Comedy Hour, because that's what this is going to turn out to be. So anyway. Kind of thinking, oh yeah, this will come right off and do my stuff and put it right back on, the new stuff. Now I'm like, I don't know, this is pretty slow moving. What are these? Those are shots. This side is different. This side, it looks like they shot them in. So I'm gonna have to finish the front and then go down the whole other side, pull it off, and then use the self-tappers to put them back. This thing sucks, man, for a gravel. I think I'm gonna have to go to plan B, get a piece of cardboard, slide under on the cardboard. You ever have those moments where you think to yourself, self, you might have bit off a little bit more than you could chew here. I think I'm having one of those moments. But it's too late now. I already bought it, bought the stuff, we're doing it. Here, so I guess what I need is to cut this corner out. See, that's what I gotta watch for, is that those wires. Place to put that propane line, you know. Look at this. See, this is the crap they do. They say it's insulated and enclosed underbelly, but look at all that airspace for cold air. They got something up here, but it sure ain't much. That goes up to the water heater. And then you got the power. And then you got, this is all DC, it looks like, which I want to tie that stuff up. And then all they did was spray foam the edges to keep it, you know, to semi seal it. But the insulation up there is crap. So if I add insulation, man, this thing would be toasty in the winter time. Plus with the heated tank, why is this not falling down? I got all the screws. I guess I'll just have to take this down in pieces. Which, you know what, kind of makes me wonder, maybe I should put it back in pieces. Because I got these support beam right here. I could really, if I wanted to, I could just do each one of these in pieces. I'm sure I can.
I'm sure?
Yeah.
The famous last word, I'm sure.
All right, I think what I got to do is put this over there. And then go over there. Cut that down. So that gives me, there's one of our tanks right there. Absolutely zero insulation around it. I think the best thing for me to do would be to cut this. Let's see, this should cut, I think, pretty easy. Yeah, it does. Only problem is you gotta get, you gotta follow it. Yeah, that works. So I'll go on that side again. I'll take the bolts out. I'll move down further. And then I'll do the same thing. I'll come over here, cut around these. So yeah, I'm thinking I'm gonna put some insulation up in here to make it better. Also wrap those pipes in pipe insulation. What's this? Oh, that's a LED light. The blue one, I guess. So that's, okay, so this is DC. And they got that tapped right here. So I want to tie all this stuff up too, with zip ties. That's my freshwater drain right there. Boy, they don't even have that. I mean, this is like hardly even covered. That's the tank right there. Where it looks like it's been hit with rocks or something. Pay 20 something thousand dollars and that's what you get. Yeah, of course I do. How dare you even question that? Yeah, don't worry about it. here is make sure I don't grab any wires. Oh yeah, see them there. I was right there, wasn't I? Ouch. That hurt. I hit my face on that and then I put my head back and hit my drill on the back of my head. I hope that's clean water. It's not gonna kill us, it's just poop. They just throw this crap anywhere. They don't even care. I mean, they just, I'm so disappointed. And this is a pre-COVID trailer. This is before all that. And it's still crap. Just crap. Very disappointing. That's right where all them wires are. So I better be careful. Whoa, look at that. That's close. I should not probably be doing this. Definitely don't want to ram into the tank. Hey, I need some caulking in aisle 9. I'm trying to figure out, this looks like AC wire. Good Lord, I hope they wouldn't run this for AC because there's nothing protecting it. So I think I need to do that, and then that, and then that. That's gray, that's black, and fresh is down there. We'll be right back.
got the wiring cleaned up, supported up here.